After escaping from the pteridium plant, I wound up outside, on a freezing, ice-filled plateau. The contrast with the lush climate from before was startling. Anyway, while on the surface, I was surrounded by jagged cliffs and sharp peaks, so I'm thinking I'm high in the mountains. I must have covered some distance underground and gained some serious altitude. The good news is that I'm still headed in the right direction.